tied up. You'll need to fix it before the old Twig Man's insane plan has a shake.
That's it. The other sector should be open now. I think it's time I told Emily why I'm here. I'll risk it. You two should get to know each other.
Just read this. Welcome to the Ranger Field Training Course. The course must be completed in the specified amount of time. When you're ready to start, press the button. Is that all, or?
I always did love obstacle courses.
Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Seconds remaining. Failed. Try again, Ranger.
Come on!
Get ready, Ranger. Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. 60 seconds remaining. complete. Congratulations, Rainier.
Guessing this isn't usually part of the course. It's protecting itself. We need to hit it harder to break that shield. Shield.
Thank you. questions could be answered by a team of analysis.
Jessie, you made it. And you lifted the internal lockdown.
Let's talk. Listen, Emily.
Screw it. Just tell her.
I haven't been completely honest. I have a younger brother, Dylan. When we were kids, we found an old slide projector in Ordinary's landfill. The slides created doorways to other places. Bad things happened. Came through.
That's all she gets. The rest stays locked inside.
But we found help. Through one of the doorways, we met something. A being.
A being? What kind of being?
It's hard to describe, but it... She helped us. We managed to turn the projector off. The bad things that came through the doorways were gone. After that, your people came. Tried to grab us. I ran away. They got Dylan.
I left him behind.
Bureau agents took your brother?
Yes. You covered it up. No one believed me. I just want to find Dylan. I've been looking for him ever since.
What happened to the slide projector? It sounds like another object of power.
I thought you took it. The Bureau. Along with Dylan.
I've never heard of it. But around here, I assume everything's classified. You know, I looked into the Ordinary AWE case files after you mentioned it. Trench and Darling were both involved. A large area of the containment sector was reserved for it. The case hasn't been active for a long time. I have no idea if anything's still there. Can you tell me more about this being you found?
Let's hope you two get along.
She's been with me ever since Ordinary. In my head. She led me to you. I call her Polaris.
As in a guiding star. Did Polaris know about the hiss? If she got you in here in spite of the lockdown, she's very powerful. Which may help explain your test results. Your readings are incredible, Jessie. Now, cross-referencing them with the database, I found two matches in Darling's old classified files. Unfortunately, I can't access them beyond the file codes. But one was P6, referring to a prime candidate for a potential future bureau director. This was logged years ago.
Dylan. Is that Dylan?
The other match is on something called Hedron, which must be connected to these Hedron Resonance amplifiers somehow. All I know is that Marshall went to the research sector to secure the HRA production after the HIS first attacked.
So, Marshall seems like our best lead on Dylan.
I need to go after her. How can I get to the research sector?
Use my key card. The sector elevator will take you there.
Marshall is the next step. What Emily told me about Ordinary, my powers being connected to things in the Bureau's past. I am so close to something. Do you feel it? Something's coming.
We take turns to come for a visit. I helped you. You owe me now. And when time comes, I will come calling.
These readings are around. The hiss are tampering with it somehow.
I heard the hiss attacked the power plant. Brings up a lot of new questions. coordinating? What about the...
motives if we don't even know what kind of energy he uses.
What do you mean? It has to be a few... fusion reactor. There's no way... other way to create that kind of energy output. Right?
Sector. Panopticon. Altered item. Maximum security.
Thank you.
Someone needs help over there. Sounds like there's a man down. I'm here. What happened to you?
I got in a little scrap. Name's Horowitz.
Is he gonna be okay?
Don't look at me like that. I'm fine. But Wells is still in there. You gotta get him out.
Who's Wells?
My squad mate. We were hunting a runaway altered item. We followed it down into the clocks.
The clocks?
A threshold. The Bureau sealed it up years back because of all the clocks. We followed the altered item inside, but the way it was acting, we weren't ready. Me and Wells were the only ones to make it to the motel court. He was right behind me, but he never showed up on this side.
I'll go find him. But first, you need to get to a medic.
Wells is the medic. Please, you gotta get him out of there. I'll be fine, really. Roop can patch me up later.
Fine. But I'll be back for you.
I damn well hope so. Just use the motel cord there. It should get you into the clocks. Sorry, the threshold.
This Wells guy can't be far. It
Those must be the clocks he was talking about.
Are you Wells? Your friend asked me to come looking for you.
That must be Horowitz. Glad he got out. I stayed back to help the others. Did a shit job of it, clearly.
You tried. That's enough. Horowitz needs your help now. How do we get out of here?
We should head back through the threshold. We can look for other survivors as we go.
We better hurry. Which way?
Just follow the blood. Let's go.